Donald Trump's latest big lie statement is actually true. Brian Stelter points out a double negative in Trump's new statement about fraud and calls it an incredible cell phone. Fact checkers' heads are going to explode, David Zurawik adds.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.